Greetings and salutations, everyone. I'm the Grim Hatter, and welcome back to another episode of Worms Battleground on the PlayStation 4. So yeah, so we're going to continue on with the campaign today, and yes, we're going to be going down the left path as soon as I get there.
This museum exhibit is the trickiest so far. Reminds me of a maze I had to negotiate in the Mayan jungle. I had an entire tribe to get to safety with their sacred jewel of the Mumu Lama. Tiger traps, rolling boulders, spears flying out of the walls. Nightmare. I kept that jewel in memory of them, then sold it. There's a couple of enemy worms here that need a one-way ticket to Worm Heaven.
Well, looks like we're the train conductor and we're going to get them all aboard the train to heaven. Or hell. But nevertheless, let's get started on this map. This will be interesting. Of course, please do mind my voice. I'm still feeling a bit sick.
Well, well, well. It would seem Mesmer has another foe besides you. There's an oily little tick of a worm, and that's what I'm going to call him, who claims he knows where the map is hidden. Oily okay. Tick wants to sell us the information. Obviously, we'll just beat it out of him, but we have to get to him first.
All right.
Yes, boss.
Well, that seems very... not friendly.
See ya!
Oh, okay.
I got a split!
Oof. My rope, it's broken! Ah, so it's timed. I imagine those things would have poisoned me, but I guess not. Sad Hatter!
No pain.
Get me out of here!
I'm right, boss.
How the heck to use that? I think then cycle triangles. Okay. Okay, so I'm tapping triangle.
Right away, boss.
Of our operatives. Okay, we both need to get to Oily Tick before Mesmer's lot do. His safety is paramount. Until we get the info, then he's fish food. Oh, come on. You've seen films where the creepy little informants meet a grisly end. It's nature.
Okay. Oh, now he's part of my group. So now I can switch with him? Yes, I can.
I'm on it, boss.
Tell us what. Select the elevator phone. Select the current. Oh.
Yes, boss.
Me survive.
A tissue. It's on me.
I'm on it, boss.
All right.
This heavy is a friend.
Right away, boss.
Oh.
Hello, I imagine you're not friendly, so...
Brass knuckles, punk!
Night-night?
This is but beginning.
Oh, lovely.
I have stamped my mark on this adventure. Yes, boss!
No.
Hey.
Ooh, interesting. You've triggered some kind of contraption. It's gyrating on some kind of axis. Moving in...
See what I'm doing now.
It's on me.
Yes, boss. Oof.
Interesting. You can probably imagine what I'm thinking. If not, the little guy can jump high. And I can teleport.
Hey, heavy.
Currently. Like that, it won't fit the weight. So...
I'll take it.
What if I be this guy? Pull up this. Oh, that's what I was meant to do.
With the spirits, I go. I should leave.
Bloody hell.
I believe you have goods that do not belong to you.
I'm on it, boss.
Hup.
on me.
Okay. So we can get you back up there. Hiya! 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 Oh, oh, hey. Hiya! Bonk this all the way over there. Oh my god, that's precarious as all hell. But it worked. Okay. Oh. Okay.
Boss.
Oh, sorry.
Me survive.
I want to
see how this is gonna go now.
Yes, boss.
No pain.
No pain, you're about to die.
I'll take it. Right away, boss.
Me survive.
I'm on it, boss.
Right away, boss.
I was gonna do this in case Sad Hatter does die.
No pain.
I believe you have goods that do not belong to you.
I'm on it.
I'm on it, boss.
Oh my. My, my. I think we know how this will go.
No pain.
shit!
For crying out loud!
Wait a minute, boss!
God damn it!
Me survive.
Sleeping with the fishes!
Burns the food.
Not all of us can be heroes.
Suddenly,
I want to be me.
Okay.
I got it.
Capiche?
Right away, boss.
Me survive.
I want to be me.
Okay. There we go.
Keep the change, you filthy worm.
Hey, friend.
Not all of us can be heroes. Capiche?
Aha, we need a little bit of worm building exercise, yeah. Worm building exercise.
I'll take it.
The champions, my friend. Oh.
It's on me.
Yes, boss.
Aha.
Some good wrecking and killing there. Oily Tick here has come clean about the whereabouts of the stolen map, by the way. If we can get it back, our map chap can finish translating it and our kitchen staff will be cooking with gas. We'll beat this bally mesmer, you see if we don't. Unless he wins and kills you. Got to consider that possibility, I suppose. Chin up!
Finally, I'm a made worm!
Yeah, we did it! And everyone survived! Barely. Barely. But nevertheless, ladies and gentlemen, and non-binary, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Worms Battlegrounds, which is on the PlayStation 4. And of course, if you did enjoy it, would you kindly hit that like button to let me know that, of course, you are enjoying it. And of course, you may feel free to comment down below what you think, and let me know whether you like this, or whether, you know, a series that I'm doing that you'd like me to continue, or maybe start up. Or of course, if you'd like to recommend the name of a worm, then next session I will name a worm after you. Or prior to your quest. First come, first serve though. But yes, and of course, would you kindly share this video? And perhaps if you're not subscribed already, would you kindly subscribe? And of course, would you kindly share this and maybe ask some of your friends to subscribe and join the Hatter Army? And the Hatter Army, that's you, the lovely viewers, the subscribers. Hopefully, yeah, hopefully it's not a bad name. I think it's pretty good, and it's kind of sticking. But yeah. And of course, ladies and gentlemen and non-binarians, I do hope you have a lovely good morning, a good afternoon, a good evening, and a good night. I say this because this is the lovely land of YouTube where, of course, you can be watching this anytime, anywhere, around the world, any country, on any device or platform you'd like. And of course, you could be watching this for your first, second, or umpteenth time, but if you are, thank you. And of course, once again, I've been the Grim Hatter. I do hope you have a lovely time. Like, comment, share, subscribe. And of course, this has been Worms Battleground. And I shall see you in the next one. Bye-bye, meow.